We're here now at the Urban Garden here in Agria. I'm Chef Patrick Ko, and this is Farm to Fork. So today we're making stir-fried beef with vegetables. So let's start off. We have beef from Nes Farms. This is a very beautiful cut sa tenderloin. Yung silver skin niya, tinanggal na natin. We're gonna cut this into cubes kasi si stir fry natin. Okay? Just gonna use half. Oh, ganda. For using tenderloin for stir fry, since it's called stir fry, kailangan mabilis, no? Dapat your pan is hot. If you're in a restaurant, we usually do this in a wok. Mas maganda yung browning, mas maganda yung luto. Okay? So we're cutting our beef into 1-inch cubes. If you don't have beef, we can do pork tenderloin, pork belly, chicken breast, or maybe even squid. Masarap yun for stir fry. Our stir fry right now, medyo on the Chinese style end, no? Yung lasa, since we're using soy sauce, sesame oil, and some fresh vegetables. I'll just enumerate the ingredients now. So for our aromatics, we have ginger, onion, and garlic. We're also using siling haba, which we'll cut right now. Okay. Also labuyo for some heat. If you like it spicy, add more. Okay. Vegetables, we're gonna add chicharo or snow peas and cauliflower and our very beautiful sweet corn. We're just gonna remove it from the cup. Ito kasi na dish is, ano naman eh, pwede mong i-alter. There's tons of possibilities na pwede mo i-add. If you don't have cauliflower, add broccoli. If you don't have snow peas, you can add sitaw. Kung walang sweet corn, okay lang rin. I like sweet corn with this dish kasi it gives sweetness, di ba? So first off, oil. Your pan has to be smoking hot when you do stir fry. After oil, butter. Just a tip, don't add butter first. Add oil, tapos butter, para yung butter nyo di masusunog. Para masarap ang stir fry nyo, dapat mainit. Una natin yung beef, ha? Mabilis to. So, our tenderloin goes in. Yan. You have to hear that sizzle. Salt and pepper. Okay. We add our onion. At sal.
Ginger. Our chili. So now we add our garlic. Dagdagan natin. I like garlic. Okay. So we have cauliflowers. Slice natin. Diretso. You don't need to boil this. Slice yun lang mas maliit.
You know, stir frying is Chinese way of cooking it. It happens so fast that you have to have every ingredient ready. Ingredients are well prepped, naka-slice na lahat, and kumbaga, lagay ng lagay ka na lang. Kasi we wanna keep the pan hot. That's one of the most important things in stir frying. From here, we add our chicharo, snow peas. So how would you know na when to add a specific vegetable? Since cauliflower cooks longer than chicharo, you add cauliflower first, diba? Now we can add our corn. We're gonna season this again. Salt. Pepper. Little bit of sugar. Soy sauce. Sesame oil. Yan. Looking good. So let's try our meat. Yan. Lambot. Spicy, little bit, and ang lambot since we're using tenderloin. So we're ready to plate our dish. I have with me Sir Ricky Florendo. Sir, try mo muna. Sana masarap. Okay, sir. Wow. Then let's plate up our dish.
It smells good.
Yeah, vegetables. Then may konting anghang from the chilies.
Yeah. Lambot, perfectly cooked the vegetables.
Lambot ng meat, sir. From Nest Farms. How is it?
Very good.
Okay.
Like you said, the corn really gives a
may tamis, konti. Ibang different yeah. Yeah. Then you have to have yung, ano, yung cauliflower medyo firm pa, yeah. Konti. Yeah. So here we have our stir-fried beef with vegetables. I'm Chef Patrick Law with Mr. Ricky Florendo. See you next time at Farm to Fork.
Padayon lang ko sa kong kinabuhi.